What's going on, Music Impact Network? My name is Nick Tatro, your community manager, and welcome back to an all-new summer-focused Quick Tip Tuesday. Throughout the month of May, we are sharing ideas from our DIY activity kit for your summer programming because we know that summer programming can be very different than the general school year after-school music programming. You can download this full kit at musicimpactnetwork.org, and I'll also link it down below. As we're all getting ready for summer programming, we wanted to take the opportunity to do a giveaway of two Build Your Own Cajon kits that could be really fun to use this summer in your program. All you have to do to enter is share a fun summer programming idea on the Music Impact Network Facebook group. Don't worry about being too fancy with pictures or video. You can just type out a fun summer idea that you've either already done in a past summer or you're planning to do this summer and even ask for some feedback. Sharing program ideas is a great part of this community because it makes sure that we're running the best music programs no matter where we are. The first idea from the DIY activity kit I want to share this week is called Makey Makey Beats, and this was shared by Javier from Malden, Massachusetts. For $50 plus the cost of 7 produce items like fruits and vegetables, you can create a really fun interactive drum triggering kit that really entices younger members to get into beat making. Essentially, you're hooking up this kit to the different items of produce, and you can turn them into MIDI triggers that react with your computer. Playing with fruit is a lot less intimidating than some of the studio equipment we have, so if you have students that are a little afraid of getting into studio stuff or beat making, this is a great way to get them into it in a fun way. Also, visually, it just looks like so much fun, so you're likely to attract new members with just the idea that you're turning fruit or vegetables into beats. And right along the lines of our giveaway Cajon kit, Anders from Boston also submitted an idea to build your own ukuleles, and you can find kits like these on Amazon ranging from $30 to $100 depending on the kit. It's really fun to get participants involved in building instruments, especially if you have participants that maybe aren't interested in performance or recording. There are so many other jobs within the music industry like building instruments that your participants could eventually pursue. Not only is it a fun way for your youth participants to get involved in hands-on building an instrument, but if you have visual artists in your program, it would also be a fun project to design the ukuleles after building them. And the last idea was submitted by Nick Perez of High Square Task Force in Boston, and he has actually done short run pressings on vinyl of his participants' recordings. This is a really great way to celebrate any recording projects that have taken place over the summer. You can find pressing services online and do short runs for around $100. As your participants work on recordings over the summer, they can be building towards a record release, and you can find an online vendor that will do a short run of vinyl pressings to commemorate that experience. I hope you found these ideas interesting and helpful. If you did, make sure to download our full DIY summer activity kit in the link in the description, or just head to musicimpactnetwork.org and you can check out all of our resources. There's still time to enter the Build Your Own Cajon giveaway. All you need to do is share a fun summer activity plan in the Music Impact Network. Remember that it doesn't need to be fancy. You can just type out a fun summer activity that you've already run in previous summers or that you're planning to run this summer. By sharing ideas between all of our programs, we can make sure we're giving the best after-school music experience to all of our participants. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more Music Impact Network content. For more after-school music content and resources, and become a part of the conversation in our Music Impact Network Facebook group. My name is Nick Tatro, your community manager for the Music Impact Network.